That's not good.
Welcome back to www.wegotthenews.com. Well, it's the evening now. Morning news was interesting. As we have lost many viewers, we are at a low peaking point. So if you would like to share the video, do so. Thank you. Now on to the weather.
What's the weather, Weston?
It could be cold. It could be hot. It could be rainy, it could be not.
Okay, Weston, we need the actual weather.
It's hot like California, man.
Well, that's the weather. Now, word on the street.
Are you Batman? He's Batman! The word on the street is, you're a radio director.
You have not heard of me? You have not heard of me? I am Papa Crackin' Joe, your daddy-o on the radio, bringing you the boss sound of the big beat. Don't you forget it, young man.
Yeah, I haven't heard of you because I don't drive in a tractor. How'd the surgery go for you?
I used some old, timey techniques.
About old?
You're an old person. Don't know how to use a phone. Greg, is that you?
That's not Greg.
Then you need the fake phone! It's one of your old, timey, weird machinker thingies that you used to use. When you listen to it, you can hear stuff. Only hears waves. Well, I'll wave you a goodbye unless you go to Bad Toys and buy this product.
Ice cream cold, coffee hot.
Hey, guys. What are you guys doing?
We're making a movie.
You stole our views.
No, we didn't.
You
saying?
You're the reason my wife died. Are your glasses like real?
Oh, honey, they're so real. If I didn't have them real, I wouldn't be able to see you now, would I?
Speaking of glasses, have you ever wanted glasses but didn't want to see? Well, now you can get the blind glasses. They're glasses that you can't see through.
That's a door.
Oh. Is this you?
No, that's another door. Wrong way. That's the wrong way also.
Blind glasses made by Bad Toys. Are you the master of weather?
Yes. Not cold. It's cold in here, but it looks hot.
Word on the street is, you're a copycat. I'm the interviewer. No, I asked the question. No. What? Stop it! Do you wear diapers?
No, I wear underpants. And you are stinky like a little poopa.
Speaking of diapers, are you a man but you still poop in diapers? Well, now you need the man diaper. The one and only diaper for men. If you're one of those man babies and really are really stinky sometimes, you need this product! Now, get your man diaper for $7777777999. Or get the next one for $8897249.99. It's awesome because it's made by Bad Products.
Well, earlier this week, Houston went into undercover mode and tried to uncover a drug deal.
Do you have the goods? Do you have the goods?
No, but I got a camera.
Man, I'm just selling popsicles, man.
Oh. My bad.
Dude, what were you thinking? Let's get out.
Well, that's a wrap for www.wegotthenews.com.